Charlie Brown. Maybe there's something I can do to help. But I think you need most of all to come right out and admit all the things that are wrong with you.
Do you really think that'll help, Lucy?
Certainly.
All right, I'll try. I'm not very handsome or clever or lucid. I've always been stupid at spelling and numbers. I've never been much playing football or baseball or stickball or ping pong or marbles or checkers. I'm usually awful at parties and dances. I stand like a stick or I cough or I laugh or I don't bring a present or I spill the ice cream or I get so depressed that I stand in ice cream. As me.
Well, that's okay for a starter.
A starter?
Of course. You don't think that by mentioning this new superficial feeling is going to do any good, do you? Why, Charlie Brown would really have to tell. You're stupid, self-centered, and moody.
I'm moody.
You're terribly dull to be with.
Yes, I am. And nobody likes me, not Frida, or Shermie, or Linus, or Strutter.
He only pretends to like you because you feed him. That doesn't count.